on the case by dismantling it. You'll find some CDs. Get a ruler. Use it to reach the item under the cabinet. Use the key to open the toolbox here and get the screwdriver. Get the clock items by unscrewing it. Okay, done. Take a look on the paper on the shelf. The key is piece of the wall clock. It's the numbers. Now you need to play the CDs on this dot dot dot. Look at the clue on here. You need to find the correct sound, which is dash or dot. Second one. So 3, 7, 11, and 2. Tap on the machine here and put the numbers. 7, 11, and 2. Open the door and skip.